선서 우리 2020학년도 입학생들은 자랑스러운 카이스트 학생으로서 국가와 학교 그리고 우리 자신의 명예를 위하여 다음과 같이 행동할 것을 엄숙히 선서합니다. 하나, 우리는 배움의 즐거움을 추구하고 카이스트 학칙과 제반 규정을 철저히 준수하겠습니다. 단순한 지식을 쌓아 올리는 수동적 자세에서 벗어나 새로운 지식을 창출할 수 있는 창의적인 인재가 되겠습니다.
둘, 우리는 성숙한 주인의식과 온라인, 오프라인 윤리의식을 함양하여 국가와 인류를 이롭게 하는 리더로 성장하겠습니다. 타인의 통제에 의해 행동하는 것이 아니라 무감독 시험 등과 같은 환경에서도 스스로 떳떳이 행동할 수 있는 사람이 되겠습니다.
셋, 우리는 졸업 후에도 카이스트 동문으로서 모교를 사랑하고 모교의 명예와 발전을 위하여 우리의 삶 안에서 지속적으로 노력하겠습니다. 특히 학창시절 국가와 사회로부터 받은 지원과 관심을 사회에 환원하는 자랑스러운 카이스트인이 되겠습니다. 2020년 2월 17일 입학생 대표 어세훈
최한희
축하해요.
To all incoming students, welcome and congratulations on your first year at KAIST. I was looking forward to seeing you at the matriculation ceremony, but regretfully, we canceled the ceremony due to the novel coronavirus situation. I hope you understand that this decision was made for your safety and health. I sincerely hope we can overcome this global crisis and will soon be able to see each other on campus, healthy and safe. Now I'd like to extend my congratulations and officially welcome all incoming students. You know, KAIST was established in 1971 as Korea's first research-oriented graduate school when the nation was in its early stage of industrialization. In 1984, KAIST opened its undergrad programs and has since produced nearly 67,000 alumni, including 13,750 PhD holders. Over the past half century, often called the miracle on the Han River, KAIST has played a crucial role in successful industrialization, informatization, and innovation, has emerged as the best science engineering university in Korea. Many say, without KAIST, there wouldn't be Korea as we know it today, which indicates our status in Korea. KAIST is also considered a world-class university, an institution known to every scientist and every educator in the world. Celebrating its semi-centennial anniversary in 2021, KAIST is setting its sights beyond being a world-class university and becoming global value-creative leading university, one that will help the nation be a global game-changer in the years ahead. We can make this happen thanks to the values shared by all of the members of KAIST. Those values, or the C-cube spirit, consist of a challenging spirit to explore the road not taken, the creativity to solve global issues with creative ideas, and caring mind to consider the prosperity of our neighbors and humankind. As new members of KAIST, you are asked to embody the values of the C-cube spirits to develop into respectable leaders who will drive the prosperity and progress of a human society in the future. Dear incoming students, you are at a new starting line in your lives. There is a saying in Korea, well begun is half done. When I look into the lives of successful individuals and look back on my own, I sometimes think well begun is 99% done because the importance of the beginning cannot be stressed too much. During your undergrad years, You should prepare to grow into the world-class specialist. I would like to give you three pieces of advice for this important time of your lives. First, explore basic subjects extensively. We are witnessing the great wave of the first industrial revolution. This new industrial era will be a period of meta-convergence for invention and discoveries that transcend the boundaries of different disciplines. To stay globally competitive amidst this grand transformation, it is essential to have the solid fundamental knowledge and multidisciplinary convergence capabilities. To comprehend various subject areas extensively, you will need an extensive and solid basic knowledge, which is why you need to study basic science and engineering. No matter which major you choose, I ask you to familiarize yourselves with artificial intelligence. In addition, I recommend you also dive into the humanities, social sciences, and arts to gain wisdom, insight, and sensibility. Second, dream big and develop the qualities required of global leaders. You can grow as much as you dream. As a talented science and engineering student, you have to look beyond Korea to the world. Your studies should ultimately be for the progress of the entire world and human history. If you envision becoming global leaders, you will need to prepare for the future. You will also have to equip yourselves with excellent communication skills. In particular, English is now a prerequisite for the leaders in global society. Therefore, I recommend Korean students to work hard during your undergraduate years to develop your English language skills. On the other hand, I recommend the international students to work hard to develop Korean language skills. Third, make friends from various backgrounds. I'm certain that the friends you make during your college years will enrich your lives. I hope you make many new, long-lasting friendships during your time on this campus. Socializing with friends from diverse backgrounds will help you grow as a global citizen. Your friendship with international students will also become valuable assets in your future careers. Dear freshmen, you are the reason why KAIST is here. All of our faculty members are ready to teach you in every possible way. Staff and alumni are willing to help you at all times. As the president of KAIST, I will be always on your side and support you for your success. Contact me anytime you need help. Invest your next 4 years at KAIST, and KAIST will give you a very promising future in return. Together with KAIST, start your first meaningful and rewarding year with dreaming a global innovator who will advance human civilization, with dreaming a global mover who can pioneer the future of humankind, and with dreaming a global shaper who will help make our society better. I once again congratulate you on starting your first year at KAIST and look forward to seeing you on campus in person very soon.